Hey, good evening everyone, my name is Chaos Rush, and welcome to Dead Space, the first game in the Dead Space trilogy that I'm going to be playing. Now, if you guys are wondering at all about the Leon B playthrough and the Oregon Trail, well, I've had a mishap with my computer recently, and I had to pretty much almost wipe it clean, and I upgraded to Windows 10, so I'm working on getting everything that I had back. So, the only program software that I have right now is my Elgato, so I can only record console games right now. So, why not start with Dead Space? So, we are going to be playing on Impossible difficulty. I do believe it's not unlocked until I load a game. So, give me 1 second, folks. Let me unlock Impossible real quick and... get with you guys in one moment. And here we back, folks. There's Impossible right there. Decided to load up a completed save to unlock Impossible. Now, I played Impossible once and it was quite difficult, but I do have suits in the game that will make Impossible a little bit more balanced. But I don't know if I want to use them or not. I might use this, like, either I'll pick up the free gun that I get, or I'll get a free suit. It just all depends. But we'll, you know, determine that when it gets to it. But let's get into Dead Space.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing?
Guess you really miss her.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if their power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in. Let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now!
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside! Corporal, I gave you an order!
The field's too strong!
Oh,
we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Objective added. All right, looks like we've crash land on the Ishimura. Yeah, I know how to run. Now, if you didn't notice the thing that I kind of did with Isaac's face, that's a little Easter egg that you can do. You don't really see his face in the game until about the end. So, it's about the only face thing you'll see out of him for a while. Ooh, health. We are going to need a lot of it on this impossible run through. Let's go. One thing I want to, why is everyone's rig, why do we have health? Like, that's kind of silly, isn't it? That everyone has a health rig? And why does that lady don't have one?
Power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Oh, yes, physics. Fuck your boxes! Get out of here. Ugh, your luggage. Just look at that strut. Look at that strut that Isaac has. Look at that ass. Looks so good in his fucking jumpsuit. Thank you. I'll tell my audience how to do it. Action button. Look at the blue holograms to activate. Use switch/open doors is the A button. Unlock is blue. Red is locked. So if you go over here and look at this, this says it's locked. So you're not going to be able to open it with the A button. You're going to have to go over here where this is, says unlocked. This is where you can use the A button. So there you go. Do you know how the tutorial, how to open doors and know when they're locked and unlocked. I believe we can smash this. How do I smash? I can't do it right now. Shit. But these things we can smash, or we can shoot if you so to do, choose to do so, or we can use telekinesis. But we don't have any of that stuff now, so let's go. Oh god, I shouldn't have ate before I did this. Getting the burpees. Oh, another thing of health. What's that? It's a photo of someone. And why would someone put Oh! Whoa, 2,200 credits, yes, thank you, I'll take their money. I want that box. Everything is going to be useful.
Trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
But that security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Oh!
Dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power. Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
So, those two are gonna fight the whole entire game. Thank you, computer lady, but I can tell the audience what they need to know. Objectives. Use the locator system to find your next objective. Locator. Press the right analog stick. Map screen is the back button. Objective screen is back plus back button plus RB, which means right bumper. Don't need to know any of that. Thank you, game. Also, these guys, armed with pulse rifles, or whatever the fuck it's called. I don't know. Notice that they did not have specific names. They are cannon fodder. We will not see them for the rest of the game, I bet. I mean, who would know? Hey, someone knew how to party on here. Half-naked ladies. Something like that. Alright, welcome aboard, thank you. Kendra's working on that. More boxes. You're just standing around looking like an idiot. So, Isaac basically has to do everything. He's the guinea pig in this game. Of course. Because we're the main protagonist. Damage report. Load the damage report. Let's do it. Objective completed.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
Oh, shit.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Ah, it's nothing. Just the air vents. No, it's the wind.
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Hey, dude, that has no name behind you! Oh, well, there goes the other dude. Oh, I'm already on. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm getting out of here on the double.
Run, Isaac.
Oh, don't worry. That I was running before he even said to run. My mom taught me how to run while I was little. Ha, you son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here. I'm the master of running. No, you don't, you son of a bitch. Yeah, don't you know Isaac has the power of closing automatic doors? That's one thing, folks. You never fuck with an elevator door in the future. If this is even in the future. I imagine it's in the future. And elevator doors in the future will fuck your ass up. Okay, we haven't been... Okay, so let me get... jiggy with it with the controls here. Okay. Plasma cutter. Awesome. I got it. That says cut the limbs. You're saying cut the limbs. I'm sure it's not going to tell me again. Want the guy that I'm with later on to tell me to shoot the limbs. Okay. So foot stomps right bumper. Yes, give me all this. Oh my god, who's ever dying? Die faster, please. You're annoying. No, we're not going to help you because you're already dead. You're a useless NPC that's in the game. No one cares about you. No, shut up. Oh god, what was the punch button again? I can't think when assholes are just... Oh my god. There we go. Punching is a little bit Okay, then. These guys take a lot of fucking shots. Are you dead? Okay, he's dead. Sometimes they like to play tricks on you. Oh my god. Physics! Sir, are you alive? I could save you. I could still save you. I know CPR. CPR with a foot. Seem like you have lost your arm. Okay, now you've lost the leg. Are you doing okay? I think we got to him in time. He'll be okay. Just walk it off. I'll give him a Hello Kitty Band-Aid. Alrighty. Not particularly very well at this game. It's been a long time since I played it. Alright, very, very dark. Got it. Good lordy, Lou. Alright, well, it can't go that way. Why, thank you for telling me that. It's not like I already haven't picked up two health vials already. Or health packs. By the way, you could do that, but it doesn't distinct what type of health that you have. So say if you're missing... Say if you're just missing a little bit of health. But you have a large med pack on you, and you do not need a large med pack. You wouldn't even need a medium med pack. You just need a small. It will use the large med pack to, like, whatever the largest you have in there. It will use that first. So, if I was you, I would use the smallest one that you would have first. So, don't auto-do your health.
Use the vent. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from down. Get back. Get back.
Well, they didn't stay back from the vents. Don't try to give me advice if you're not going to take the advice yourself. But like I was saying, is manually, like, get your health up. Don't do it by the pressing the B button, unless you are about to die.
Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac, we ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it, everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't, but you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
You know I can see you right here. I could hear you outside of the walls. Why the fuck did you need to, like, video call me? And second of all, why you have to get so close to the damn video call? And third off, why I have to do everything? Damn, it sucks being the main hero of a video game. Alright, map. Use the map screen to check objectives and important locations. Don't really use the map for much stuffs. Let me open this stuff here. Let me save the game here. Just to make sure I have a save. God, all these saves. Oh, God. Oh, God. I might have to delete a few saves. I can save over this one. Yay! We saved. Alright, good. Let's see if we can get to the end of the chapter. We're close to the end of the chapter. I do believe chapter 1 is quite long. Alright, where are we going? Let's go this way. Ammo. Actually, can we go the other way? Is this the bathrooms? Jesus Christ, I knew about you! Still scare me though, you son of a bitch. Okay, this one is faking being dead. I remember him. Oh, Jesus Christ, he's still alive. Are you dead now, you sack of shit? Yeah, you're dead. If you stomp on them and they don't move, they're dead. Alright, how much ammo do I have? Only 16 shots, so I gotta be careful here.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen. Forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
Okay, that's 3 times that they've told us to shoot the limbs. Okay, we get it. Shoot the limbs.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
That's 4 times we've been told. That's 5 times we've been told now. We fucking get it. We've already killed 2 of the sons of bitches already. We know to cut off the limbs. We got it. Jesus. You won't tell a fucking motherfucker how to heal until we already have 2 med packs, but you'll tell us 5 times how to kill a son of a bitch after we already killed 2. Because that makes a lot of sense. 1,000 credits. I'll take it. I hear people. No, thank you! Oh, good. Ah, this is where we get stasis. Awesome. Awesome, because you can die at this part if you don't be careful. Gotcha. So stasis slows...
malfunctioning, Isaac.
Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
No shit, Sherlock. So stasis is basically, you freeze stuff. So left trigger and X to freeze it. If I can hurry up, before I get smashed again. Got my stasis back. Stasis is very important. Stasis will make you win the game. And they gave us a stasis pack here. Alright, so we got some rooms to go in. Okay. No God, no fear. No God, no fear. I have a fucking flashlight, assholes. What's that say? Can't even fucking see that. Do you hear someone whispering? Someone was talking about something. Sure, I'll take a small med pack. A lot of people are whispering, though. Don't know what about. But I know that they're doing it. Damn, this game is very, very creepy. Very creepy and scary the first time you're playing it. That's for damn sure. Oh, goody, goody, goody gumdrops this room.
This module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
I'm sure it will. Alright, power nodes. Power nodes are used to upgrade your armor, like not your armor, your health, your weapons, and stuff like that. Basically, upgrades. Let's freeze that and see if we can't make it over here. Oh shit. Well, kind of need to use stasis on your bitch ass. Awesome. So you're dead. You have been deadified, sir. Alright. Oh, goodies. No, sir. Now I'm gonna punch you to death. Now I'm gonna run away. Son of a bitch! Anybody wanting any more? Oh, I kind of wasted stasis on that one thing.
The car rate is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Okay. So, I gotta do this. Stasis that, and then run to the middle and activate it. And then grab some stasis. Yes, please stand by and wait for the onslaught of enemies.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Is that a metaphor for what I'm gonna have to be dealing with? No, not at all. Okay, you're already dead. Well, I kind of wasted shots on you when I didn't need to. Okay, I'm able to leave now.
Tram replacement complete.
I don't like that noise. Okay. Can I pick up the stuff, please? Oh, God. Oh, God, I already have so much stuff. And I can't use any health. I'm going to drop. I need bullets. Give me bullets. Oh, my God. Let me drop the health right here. Drop the health right there and pick up the bullets. I'm going to be using a lot of bullets. Oh, yes. Good, we're going back the right way. Oh yeah, this thing, I forgot. Well, that was a nice stasis miss. Hurry and grab some more stasis here. Because I'm sure we're not going to be fighting more stuff. Like, case in point. Oh, good. I missed it. I'm just missing with my stasis shit today. This one died because you know because he dropped a med kit. And you're dead. Alright, cool. Alrighty then. Get some more stasis for the road. Because stasis is boss. Stasis will make us win the game. Alright, the tram system is back online now.
To the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Cool. I'm glad, I guess. Alright, let's save the game here. Again, just to make sure. Don't know what's going to be messing up. Oh, what? I saved over that one. Just to make sure that everything's going alright in the video. Should have made a separate save for that then. Shouldn't have saved over my previous save. I think you get checkpoints in this game. I'm not too sure.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Maintenance bay. Okay. Aim my stasis at you. Cut both your legs off with your crotch. And to kill you outright. I don't think so, dickbag. You should be dead. Alright. I hear squishy footsteps. Sons of bitches. Damn it. I need, I should make... Okay, good. I picked that up. God, I'm not doing good on inventory space. Wait, what? Made a little noise for me to pick something up. Step back a little bit and shoot that. Yeah, fuck you, asshole. Oh shit. Beside me. Alright, cool. I killed it with a stomp. Awesome. And you're dead. You're very dead. Just gotta be careful because they will pop up behind you. I keep hearing movement and shit. It's making me paranoid. Aha. I don't have any more stasis right now, so I have to be accurate. Had to be very accurate at this point. I just hear squishing going on. Well, thanks. I could have used that. I keep thinking I see like shit moving. But it's not moving. It's just in my head. It's all in my head. I'm going insane, man. I'm going insane. Insane in the membrane. Okay, that's one that I killed already. Okay, I went full circle. I just keep... Did you drop something? I keep hearing the sound like I need to pick up something. Okay, so we're gonna go this way first. Because there's stuff over here. Inventory full. Inventory full, okay. Well, we got plenty of health. It's always good. So I imagine we gotta go here first. So let's go here first. Gotta be careful. There will be things that will jump out at you. Like, I know this guy's... Yeah. One of those cases, I just know that there's one faking its death. Okay. Reload here. Pick up that. He better be dead, asshole. Alright, good. He's dead. Can't pick up the ammo. I'm just so full on shit. Oh, shit. I gotta back up. Make sure that there's not one behind me. Because they like to appear behind you when you're fighting one in front of you. God, so much ammo. Look at all this shit. Alright, text. Repair invoice. That's me stomping on his body. Okay, I can't fucking read it. USG Ishimura. Go ahead and read it if you want, folks. Don't care. That's a lot of words. I'm kind of in the middle of trying to survive. Bob! Bob, are you okay? It's okay, Bob. I'm here. I'm here for you, Bob. Bob's always losing his head. That Bob, man. That Bob. God, I really want bullets. Damn. Okay, fine. Bob, you need the health because you're looking... Whoops, pressed the wrong button. I'll give you the health, Bob, because you're looking a little blue. Blue, Abadiah, I die. So use that. Get yourself back up to about a little bit of health. Your rig is a little low. So go ahead and use that to get for a pick-me-up. Don't worry about paying me back. Pay me back when you can. God, you're still alive? Ah, these fuckers take so many shots on impossible. Oh, I'll take that. Alright, you didn't drop anything. And there's a box over here. Lovely. Alright, so we're going down. Going down. I hear something squishing. See what I said when they like to run at you? That's prime, like, perfect case in point. Keep thinking it's just shadows. Shadows this, shadow that. Alright, we're at a little... another power node. Nice. Medium med kit. What? I need that medium med kit. And that looks important. Ah, I already told the people at home how to upgrade their stuff. So screw you, game. I told them before you. I beat you. I'm better than you. So the first thing we're going to be upgrading is our stasis. Oh, the fuck. It takes two nodes to get to... No, thank you. Okay. Well, then... I really need stasis, like, badly right now. Plasma cutter, what are you looking at? Well, I'll take one right into damage right now. And what's my clip at right now? I like to keep one power node on me right now, but I don't think there's any power node doors coming up for a while. So I'm actually going to pop a node in right now with the capacity to save me some bullets. Because you do get free bullets in this game. Sweet, 12. So 6 free bullets. Alright, we're gonna drop, that to pick up the mid. Son of a cock! I don't need you in my life! Right now, small med kit, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Someone's in pain. Give me the mid. The mid med pack, medium. Oh, I can't pick you up. Oh my god, why are you always getting in my way? I want this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now I can pick you up and pick you up. Yay! Everyone wins except for that other medkit.
Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. Then pick up the tram to come back online.
There's one behind me, I know it. Any more? Any more? Any more? Any more want to tussle with the likes of me? Son of a bitch. Alright. Did that empty out a slot? No, it did not. Okay. So we're good to go. We can't pick up any of this health, which sucks. Which sucks a lot of dong. Sucks a lot of donkey dong. Holy fuck, I didn't see you. You're a one that I did not remember. And holy fuck, you were taking a lot of shots. So I'm gonna stomp on your fucking face. Still have one bullet, so we still have no inventory space, so we're good to go. Wait. Oh, it's telling us to go here, but we just couldn't go in it yet. Alright, cool. Oh, jeez Louise, this game, man. That must have been one that was laying there, like, laying there after I pick up the thing, so he's... So he decided to go out of the thing and lay down and just wait for someone. Sneaky fuck. Oh, fuck you! All the ones that I don't remember. And it would help if I stopped missing shots. Ah, stasis pack. Ah, you know what? I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I normally don't use stasis packs, but considering I need stasis right now, I'm going to pick up that stasis pack and use one. Because I need stasis. Stasis is love, stasis is life. I'm going the complete wrong way. Lovely. What was that? I saw that. I don't know if you guys saw that. Data board's missing. Let's go pop in the data board.
Tram control computer now online.
Yay!
Shipwide tram system reinitialized.
We did it! We did it! We did it! Yeah, there is boobies. We did it. There's a lot of, like, porn magazines or Sports Illustrated swimsuit.
And heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
They're both looking at the screen awkwardly at me when they're standing like 5 feet from me. That's weird. Also, there was a mistype. They misspelled duty.
Duty.
They spelled it D-U-L-Y. So, yeah, there's that. So, we did it. We did one part or something. It's 43 minutes into the video. Probably going to be about like around 39 minutes because I kind of dicked around in the beginning of the video to make sure everything was working. But nevertheless, that's going to be it for part one. In part two, we're going to end on probably ending chapter one. So I am just going to override the save in this one. I need to get rid of some of these saves. So, what's this? Yes, this one. Yes, my hard drive, winky face. So, hope you guys enjoyed the first part of Let's Play Dead Space. I know I enjoyed it. A lot of parts have gotten me, a few of them, I forget. I'm trying to use my memory to remember all the jumpy bits so I don't get super, super scared. But what's the fun in that if you don't get scared, right? So, hope you guys enjoyed part one. If you did, leave a like down below to let me know that you want to see more of this. Also, leave a comment. Let me know you want to see more of this. Don't worry, the Leon B and the Oregon Trail will be coming back. Just need to get my computer sorted with all that lovely stuff. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I want to thank you guys for your support, for viewing the videos and liking them. You guys are amazing. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video.